It's really brilliant to be here at the National Waterfront Museum today for the National Play Day event. We've had thousands of people at this event today enjoying not just a fantastic free event, but free food. And we've been able to provide that through a package worth over £250,000 provided for holiday hunger this summer by Swansea Council. It'll also see us funding free bus journeys for residents of Swansea on Friday, Saturday and Sunday and Monday throughout the summer period, and also supporting lots and lots of free events with free food. And as you can see behind me, we're just clearing up now, but it's been a fantastic day with over 1,000 free lunches given out to children in Swansea. But there will be events like this across Swansea this summer, funded by that cost of living package from Swansea Council.